For this one, I'm going to change my page formatting. I'm going to make this landscape. And I'm going to close our pages pane. I'm going to add a circle at the top and a rectangle at the bottom. Now I'm going to add a curved connector that ends with an arrow, start it at our circle, and have it end in our rectangle. We have our red circles connecting it to the rectangle and to our circle, but we have these red boxes along the way. Putting my arrow over it, it turns into a two-sided arrow, telling me I can move it to the left and the right. The top arrow, same way. And our middle arrow, I can move up or down as needed. Let's give a little more room here. If I right-click on this connector and click on Connector, it shows me the type of connector. And looking at this list, we have standard connector, line connector, straight connector, and curved connector. We've got four different kinds. And if we go over to our connectors toolbar, we'll see that we have the same thing, only three different versions of it. We've got our connector, the regular no arrows, a single arrow, and a double arrow. That's a regular connector. Then we've got our line connector, and the same thing with that, single and double arrow. Then we've got our straight connector, and we also have our curved connector with a single arrow and double arrow. Now over here, we've got the skew line and the line spacing. I'm not going to go into that too much. You can play with it as you need, but we are going to look at the types. If I click on standard connector, we see that our curved lines now turn into straight lines with 90 degree turns. If I click OK, it's very similar to what we had. We can move our center line up and down. We can move our right to the left and the right, how we like, as well as this lower connector. We can move it to the left and the right, just as we did with the curved connector. Let's click on this again. Connector. That's our standard, and we saw the curved connector. Let's look at the straight connector. That one's pretty clear. That's just a straight line from one point to the other. And our last option is the line connector. Now this one, we can see that it comes out a little bit, angles over and back in. So it's more or less a three-line connector. If I move the connector over to one side, and I would probably have to rotate this. Now let me bring this back in. But we see that we have a three-line connector. Going back into my connector, so there's our four different types, our standard, our line, our straight line, and our curved. If I come back to standard now, we see that it's basically the same thing as our line connector. We have three. If I go back into the curved, it's just a simple curve. And now we only have one red line that we can move in or out. And if I rotate this, we see that it rotates to the three lines or two lines as needed. So LibreOffice decides how many adjustment points based on the starting and end point of your connector.